I thought that I would sail about a little and see the watery part of the world. Whenever I grow grim about the mouth and hazy in the eyes, whenever it's a damp November in my soul, I counted time to get to sea. Almost all men, sometime or other, cherish these same feelings toward the ocean. Why did the old Persians hold the ocean holy? And the still deeper meaning of that story of Narcissus, who, because he could not grasp the mild, tormenting image in the fountain, plunged into it and drowned. That same image we ourselves see in all rivers, in oceans and in lakes and wells. The image
age of hegemonism should be something.
This is the real thing. Watch me. Free me.